name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever sing. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. We live for you. Yeah.
around, but it's just so fitting with what was said right before it. So, amen. So now we have, we'd like to do something a little special at Living Word. We ask the couple to invite people they know who've been married that want to share some wisdom of what they've learned throughout the years. So we're going to have two couples come up first. I'm going to like to invite up Dee and Richard Hansel to share the blessing of marriage.
Before I start out, brag, it's all these feelings for the Hansels I. Brad and Eliana, you've traveled paths that you've yet to walk, learned lessons old and new, and now the wisdom of our life we bless to share with you. Let kindness spread like sunshine, embrace those who are sad, respect their dignity, give them joy, and leave them feeling glad. Forgive those who might hurt you, and though you have your pride, listen closely to their viewpoints. Try to see their side. Walk softly when you're angry. Try not to take offense. Invoke your sense of humor. Laughter's power is immense. Express what you're feeling, your beliefs you should hold. Don't shy away from what you think is right, be courageous and be bold. Remember friends and family, of which you're a precious part, of deeply and freely from the heart. The world is far from perfect. There is conflict and strife, but you still can make a difference but how you live your life. And so we are very blessed. Sorry. To the wonders you will do. Because you are our grandchildren, we are proud of you.
I don't know if I can get through this or not, but Brad and Eliana. Yeah. Love you so much. Brad and Ellie. Love isn't perfect. It isn't a fairy tale or a storybook. It doesn't always come easy. Love is overcoming obstacles, facing challenges, fighting to be together, holding on and never letting go. It is a short word, easy to spell, difficult to define, and impossible to live without. Love is work. But most of all, love is realizing that every hour, every minute, every second of it was worth it because you did it together. We love you so much.